The 90s and 2000s gave us some seriously iconic female characters. How have they shaped our childhoods? What messages did they send us? Let's find out.
That's it! I'm done helping you! From now on your own!
Avatar: The Last Airbender showed us that girls were just as powerful and important as boys. The epic TV show had many strong, dynamic female characters. But no one stole our hearts more than the pint-sized powerhouse Toph and the marvelous, multifaceted Katara.
In 5, 4, 3, 2,
I'm on parole, and this is iCarly!
One of the funniest live-action shows on Nickelodeon's 2000s lineup was iCarly, which featured the dynamic duo of Carly Shay and Sam Puckett. The two used wit and brains to get laughs, outsmart bullies, and make anything they touch on the web wildly popular.
Look, see the view count? Only 27 people have clicked on it.
Oh. Okay, good.
Sam?
Yeah?
That's 27,000!
Cruising on down Main Street, you're relaxed and feeling good.
Ms. Frizzle was the red-headed wonder teacher we all deserved. From inside the human body to outer space, the Frizz and Liz took us on magic school bus field trips that taught us about the universe and our place in it.
As I always say, class, you're out of this world.
Not all female icons are shining examples of good behavior. Some of them taught us through their actions what not to do. Angelica Pickles, for example, was the original bad girl of Rugrats.
Listen up, babies! I'm supposed to ride in my own parade on a float with lots of pink tarnations and ponies, and you better not mess it up for me!
Throughout the series of TV shows and movies, Angelica was famous as the brat that kept the babies on their toes.
Squeeze no one's head or pull no one's hair.
But she would always stand up for them when it counted.
Listen, lady, nobody messes with my dumb baby set mate.
On the live action side of things, we had role models like Moesha Mitchell. Played by Brandy, Moesha went through challenges and triumphs similar to real life girls her age, and always did it with style, courage, and heart.
I never thought about Aaron having other partners. I never even thought about him having sex. And as much as I thought I wanted to be with him, the truth is, I just wasn't ready. And you know what? There's no rush.
Quick, put some on me!
Speaking of 90s style, Tia and Tamara Mowry were always on point in their show, Sister Sister.
Hi!
Cover us, Dad, we're going in!
They and their blended family showed us that the power of sisterhood was vital, and that you can accomplish so much with teamwork and a sense of humor.
H-O-M!
We're home! We're home! We're H-O-M-E home! Our room! Our room! We're going to our room! The stairs! The stairs! We're gonna take the stairs!
If you were an angsty indie kid in the 2010s, you could probably relate to Sam. Sam marched to the beat of her own drum, but showed off her vulnerable side, too.
But now I feel like I have a chance. Like I could even get into a real college.
It's true, you can do it.
Guys, 1210.
Her character showed us that people with traumatic pasts also deserve lives filled with joy, friendship, and respect.
Turn it up!
Got it, Your Highness.
Oh, we come to heroes.
What female icons shaped your life? Let us know your faves in the comments below.